On the 16th of March 2012, the Spanish government gave the green light to the deep water oil exploration project of the coast of the Canary Islands, despite the strong opposition made up of environmental associations, fishermen, tourism professionals, and the local institution. Oil exploitation in the area will have a direct impact on the marine mammals which pass through this water during the annual migration. The government of the Canary Islands support a point blank dismissal of the plans. They are worried about the inevitable consequences this exploitation would have for the island tourism, and they are planning to take legal action to stop the exploration. The keeper will initiate a petition which is currently circulating the suffrage network and which can be accessed online. It has already collected more than 18,000 signatures. In March, following a call for mobilization launched by a group of associations including 22,000 and 12,000 people, Gantry SFE, 22,000 and 12,000 people gathered in Lanzarote and Fuerteventura, respectively, to demonstrate the opposition to the project. The petition saw a highlight moment thanks to the distribution of 5,000 postcards to the general public aimed at conveying information and raising awareness. These postcards were designed pro bono by art students, and they made a significant impact in the written press. And they were consequently sent to the Spanish government to make them aware to the strong opposition to any oil exploitation plans in Canary. Additionally, King Mohammed VI of Morocco expressed his opposition to the project in June 2012. As the zone demarcated for the oil exploration from part of the Moroccan continent. In response, the government of the Canary Island called upon the European Union to clarify the legality of the guaranteed exploitation permits. In November 2012, the president of the Municipal Council of Fuerteventura, Mario Cabrera, asked the Spanish Prime Minister and the Minister for Industry to consider the environmental disaster caused by the prestige and the deep water horizon before taking a similar risk just off the coast of the Canary Islands. Parallel to the legal and governmental action, the keeper keeps disseminating information and raising public awareness by organizing beach cleanups, by giving interviews, and by arranging screenings of a film on the prestige disaster.